They needed someone who could run last year. That was a big issue for them. Now they've got plenty of guys who could run, not just Foster. They got John Brown and Cole Beasley as a slot receiver. So you could see the upgrades here. For those of you who are coming to camp, it's apparent the first 5 minutes that you watch the football team, it's way better on paper at least.